Professor Ned, Honorable Professor Ned Nwoko. I met him about 25 years ago. He reminds me, I thought it was about 18 years ago in London. And one of the best lunch myself and Richard and Solofosido, who's my professor, had was you. Thank God that over the years, I'm meeting you again as a junior colleague at the bar. And it's our pleasure, on behalf of myself and my co-author, His Worship Tony Okwaba, we want to present this to you. And to also let you know that you are the first person who is getting a hard copy of the testator. Thank you for your support always.
Yeah,
no, it doesn't mean you're a hard man. It's our pleasure.
Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Okay. Yes, of course, I'm going to sign for you. Mm-hmm. Wow.
So,
yeah, I think I saw it on Facebook. Yeah, I am with the author.
Well, this is commendable. It is really commendable.
Thank you.
When Regina came home a few days ago, she came home with two
copies.
She said, Kanayo told me to give this to us. I said, no. You know, Kanayo is somebody that I enrolled in high esteem.
Yes.
I've known for so many years, almost 3 decades now.
Yes.
And then this book should be a medium for us to meet again.
Meet again, yes.
And, so I'm happy receiving this.
Thank you.
And I can assure you that I'm with it.
Thank you. I know.
I've not been reading the books lately, but I will certainly go through
this. Thank you.
And let you have my
reviews. Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
All right.
Today is 23rd, 11, 21. All right, my dear colleague, I'm giving this to your husband. This is for you, so I'm going to autograph for you. You know, Honorable Chief Ned Mok and I have met over 20 years ago in London, and one thing that stands out, ask Jide Kosoko, Solofosido, Arende, he took us out the greatest lunch we ever had. So this is for him. Please.
Thank you, sir.
A pleasure.
Thank you, sir.
Uh-huh. See what? All right, I want to present a copy of the testator to my movie wife. I hope she finds time to read it and not be looking at me. So, Ola Daniels?
Yes.
Please, this is to you.
Thank you very much.
Yeah, and I hope your husband at home, when I'm on TV,
yes.
I hope he's going to read it. Please,
yes,
present.
I'm assuring you of that.
Thank you.
Wow, this one will get to my husband. And I'm assuring you, it will also get to Government House.
Thank you.
United States. As I'm the chairperson of our LGA, so I receive the same.
Thank you.
No, thank you.
My pleasure.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Yeah. If you nod your head, I know you're starting. I'm here today to present a copy of the testator to my principal. In these chambers, I did my chamber attachment with the venerable and much revered Chief Mike Ozekome, Senior Advocate of Nigeria, Officer of the Federal Republic, PhD, the Apapa Vigi Vigi of Edoland. Sir, you are an authority, and as your son and friend, it's my pleasure, with the authority of my co-author, His Worship Tony Okwaba, to present this to you. I know you're an avid reader.
Yes.
I have no doubt you read it.
Yes.
And of course, you provided a review in the book.
I did.
Thank you, sir, for everything.
I did.
Thank you, sir.
Kanayo is a great
Nigerian. Nigerians first woke up to meet one of the greatest actors ever produced on the soil of Nigeria. But then we started talking some years back. He's been my son, he's been my friend, he's been my soulmate for over 25 years. And I started telling him that these are your acting skills. You shouldn't allow them to die at the stage of acting alone. You speak so well, such clean Queen's English, so much that I feel you should go and read law. And he thought it was impossible. I continued to tell him, you must go and read law.
That's true.
You cannot waste your assets alone on acting. By the grace of God, he took to my advice. He went to read law, passed very well, came to the law school at Abuja, and he did his law school externship in my chambers.
Yes.
He was the leader of the team. Notwithstanding the heights he had already attained as one of the numero uno of actors in Nigeria, within the Actors Guild of Nigeria,
yes.
By the way, for whom I'm also a legal advisor and patron. Notwithstanding that, he behaved himself properly, brought his ego down, and behaved like any other student. I gave them assignments. He was the first to complete the assignment. I made him leader of the law school team. He was the one flogging them to line to make sure that things were properly done.
Thank you, sir.
So he was not one of those who went to the law school throwing his weight around to be awarded marks he did not deserve.
Yes.
He read, he sweated, slept on a 6-inch bed just to be able to make.
Being a great supporter and a destiny helper. He's a brother in a brother. And I'm so happy I met you as a brother.
Thank you.
We're presenting this copy of the Testator to you. And he's going to get more copies. Don't think it's one copy for the support for Christ in this book. So thank you very much for being here for all those series. And God bless you.
Thank you.
All right.
Well, I've got CNN trying to set through. As China steps up pressure on Taiwan to unify with the mainland, residents of the Democratic Islands are growing increasingly worried about what their future might look like.
Yes, my pleasure to present this to you. Uchi Oreka is a writer. I've read his many books, and I'm impressed that a young man thinks. On behalf of myself and my co-author, His Worship Tony Ekwaba, will present this to you.
Thank you so much. This is a great deal for me because it's coming from one of so many colors. not just an author, but a scholar indeed.
Yes, yes.
I'm grateful.
Thank you.
My big brother.
Thank you. Appreciate it. Yes. Yeah. Thank you. Okay, Halima, come and take your own.
Halima,
you.
Mm-hmm.
Sure. Thank you, sir. You know, I was telling my co-author when I arrived here yesterday, you have this, I don't know whether it's because your husband worked for a hospitality sector. No, that's the wife you kept at home. I'm telling you that. I didn't miss your husband yesterday, because it made me feel at home. Okay.
Thank you, sir.
You're
right. No, I'm done.
And this person can't be
brother. It's my honor and privilege to present this to you.
Thank you, sir.
And let me also tell you something. Ichi Mbonabo is an ace movie producer. He's the one who owns one and two productions. He's the first person to get the hard copy.
Wow.
It's more expensive than this. Okay. But all the same, yeah. So,
thank you, sir.
I'm very proud of you. You're a man of justice and equity.
Thank you, sir.
Those who come on his set, we have testimony that he treats everybody nice. May your film continue to serve.
Amen.
Today I bless you.
Amen.
And having given you this book today, this book will sell more.
Amen.
Thank you very much.
Thank you, sir.
Now, thank you. Now, thank you.
Okay, good.
A copy of the status.
Thank you, sir.
You know, I was telling my co-author when I arrived here yesterday, you had this, I don't know whether it's because your husband worked for the hospitality sector. No, that's the wife you kept at home. I'm telling you that. I didn't miss your husband yesterday, but it made me feel at home.
Thank you so much, sir.
Okay.
Thank you, sir.
No, I'm not.
Oh, I might follow her.
No.
Princess Fanny Dominic is an avid reader, and she also follows me on Instagram. So I ran into her and autographed a copy for her and her friends. It's my pleasure meeting you physically.
Thank you very much.
God bless you. All right.